Good evening, everybody. Thank you all for coming out tonight. For the next hour, we're going to have the incredible opportunity to see and hear three performing groups that all have something special to offer on the stage. As the Ninth Grade Academy has witnessed many successes with its students, both academically and socially, we're also very excited to offer these kids a chance to dive into performing arts and discover a creative and invigorating component of their education. Prior to this year, a vast majority of the students you'll see on stage here have never touched a saxophone or violin before. They've never put on a pair of tap shoes or experienced what it's like to move through a ballet routine. However, these students have met the new and unfamiliar experiences with such curiosity, excitement, and work ethic, and INJA is proud to present tonight's variety show of band, orchestra, and dance performances. Throughout this year, these students have continued to surprise us with their motivation and creativity while they experience the arts. Week after week, Mr. Toledo, Mr. Furtado, and Ms. Martin get to discover a deeper level of performing talent that's just waiting to emerge, and now we're ready to put on a show and give you our best. As you enjoy musical pieces like Star Wars and Lean on Me and Dance's interpretation of Snow White, take a closer look to notice the determination in each performer's face. This excitement and drive to succeed didn't just happen overnight. In fact, every musical or dance selection is a product of countless hours of rehearsal, repetition after repetition. Students have poured their efforts into the single purpose of creating art, and as a result of this, they've developed an amazing level of ownership and pride. So keep that in mind as you witness tonight's concert. While you enjoy the quality of these performances, take joy in knowing that the students have gone through an incredible journey artistic development and self-discovery, and this is an experience that will shape their successes throughout their high school careers. Thank you so much for being here to celebrate their hard work and dedication this year. To begin our concert tonight, please welcome to stage the 9JA Symphonic Band, led by Mr. Toledo.
I'm sure you've noticed by now, but guess what? We sound better today. Back in December, we invested hours and hours rehearsing our holiday concert in 9GA. Got to show what we can accomplish in just 4 months. Skip ahead to today, and that makes for 10 months of daily musical practice. For our next piece, we'd like to bring a little movie magic to the stage. Star Wars has been such an unforgettable series of movies since the 1970s, and the last year's box office hit The Force Awakens has kept the hype of these movies going. If you just so happen to bring a Darth Vader mask and a lightsaber today, show it off proudly and enjoy our performance of the main theme of Star Wars.
Thank you.
They rehearsed for weeks, learning marching fundamentals and working on mesmerizing parade tunes that they took home to practice. They had such a great time getting to explore a different side of music, and were ready to march and be an exciting part of the Methuen Memorial Day Parade. But guess what? Our parade got rained on, literally. The weather wasn't in our favor to... in our favor Memorial Day, but we had to cancel. Long story short, we didn't get to have an audience to listen to all of the work we put into the Memorial Day Parade. But there's good news. Tonight, we want to bring the parade to you and play an arrangement of a familiar tune that was written just for 9GA Band. In honor of the Stars and Stripes, we present to you America the Beautiful.
Experience is a chance to branch out into different kinds of musical styles. We use a classical approach to learn our fundamentals, but we also like to mix things up by playing other genres like salsa, mambo, hip hop, or rock, which is what you're about to hear for our next piece. I'm sure you've heard Imagine Dragons' popular song Radioactive on the radio, or maybe you even it on your favorite playlist. Your students you're about to hear work on this piece outside of class on their own. Tonight we have Jeremiah on saxophone, and Jesus on trombone, Kelly on trumpet, Adrian on tuba, and Raimundo on drums. Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy Radioactive by Imagine Dragons. Thank you.
Thanks for a really great performance, guys. That was awesome. I'm sure that many students on this stage will agree that when we started back in band in August, none of us were really sure what to expect. Basically, we were handed an instrument, and a lot of us asked ourselves, what is this thing? During the first few days, we made some squeak squawks and a lot of other interesting sounds. And we found out very quickly, playing an instrument is very hard. There were some frustrations at first, but we kept going. Along with a lot of our mistakes we made, we had small victories in learning.
Bit by bit, we pushed ourselves, we took risks. We had the nerve-wracking experience of playing by ourselves in front of the whole class for playing courses. Thank you, Mr. Taylor.
Go ahead, you all.
And we experienced growth as musicians. Our final piece, Trumpet Voluntary, was our most difficult piece. And it sums up all of what we've done so far this year. Throughout this piece, you'll hear lots of harmonies, interacting musical lines, soft and careful playing, loud and exciting playing, an expression that captures our excitement for music. Once again, thank you for joining us as we celebrate a year of musical learning. Please enjoy our performance of Trumpet Voluntary.
Because I think they've said all they need to say in, you know, their words and also in their music. Lo voy a decir mucho porque creo que han dicho todo en sus palabras y también en su música. But amazing privilege to work with all these students. And like we said, you know, started with like, what's a clarinet? And then we end the year right here. Y también yo, pensando, no sabía mucho del instrumento. Los demás tenían clarinete, crece clarinete, ahorita tiene muchísimo talento para presentar. And so I just wanted to say thank you to the parents, thank you for all staff, teachers, people cheering us on, along the whole way. Quiero decir gracias a todos los maestros, los padres y todos que nos han apoyado todo el tiempo. Y, and I really look forward to for all these students, you know, continuing their musical studies all the way through high school. It's going to be such a valuable part of their educational experience. Y espero ver que los estudiantes que ven aquí, que sigan sus estudios musicales durante sus todos sus años escolares. And so, you know, obviously, if you have any questions about, you know, how does that happen? What's the next step? You know, see me. Y si tienen alguna pregunta, pues que se hace para la próxima. Que pueden hacer sobre la música. Pregúntame a mí. So, thank you so much. Thank you for being such an enthusiastic audience. Gracias por ser una audiencia muy entusiasmada. No me lo pasa.
Spring concert. We are violinists. At the beginning of the year, we didn't know how to play our instruments. As the days passed, we started to learn more about music, and now it's been 10 months and we enjoy playing our instruments. Today, like every other day, we get to demonstrate our passion and hope in return that you will enjoy the show as much as we enjoy playing. We would like to thank our teacher, Mr. David Hurtado, for his support and tolerance with us. It's your first year teaching us like this, and you did a good job, and we'd like to thank you. Most of us didn't know how to play our instruments when we started in August, and little by little, this man you see right here helped us. So let's give a round of applause for Mr. Hurtado, please. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy the show.
Bienvenido al concierto de primavera de noveno grado. Nosotros tocamos la viola. Al principio del año nosotros no sabíamos tocar y sabíamos nada sobre el instrumento. A los días pasar empezamos a aprender más de lo que es la música. Ya pasaron 10 meses y ahora amamos tocar nuestro instrumento. Hoy, como todos los días, enseñamos nuestra pasión y esperamos que les guste igual que nosotros. Les queremos dar las gracias a nuestro maestro David Hurtado, que nos ha ayudado en todo y nos ha tolerado. Bienvenidos y disfruten del resto del concierto. Thank you.
Thank you for that. Good evening. My name is Mr. Rotal. Yeah, before we play the last song that we're going to play today, I just wanted to point out a couple of days ago we had the opportunity to go to Boston to perform a concert over there. And this song that we're going to play up next, we thought that it was proper setting to play over there. So I hope you enjoy it.
Like show, and the band and orchestra students. Let's give them another round of applause. As you can see, it is now time for the dance portion of tonight's performance. To kick off the second act, you saw band and dance student Raymundo Sanchez perform his own original hip-hop choreography to the song Panda.
Tonight's dance portion will not only highlight student choreography like Raymundo, but the various choreography and styles we have learned in dance class from Mrs. Martin this semester. We have been working hard, learning a number of dance styles, including ballet, tap, jazz, hip-hop, and cultural styles. You will see our classes perform dance in each of these styles this evening. So begin you will see a piece from the Vanessa Noir that many of us performed in here at LHS earlier this year. Following our ballet piece, we have another band student, there is Lady Almonte, performing a lyrical solo. We remind you to please silence your cell phone, but most importantly, we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Official dance style of the Dominican Republic. Up next, we'll see the Palo 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 Palo
Thank you. Thank you. Brazilian dance class, we not only learn the amazing moves you have seen so far, but also the history and context in which the dance styles were created. Jazz dance is a style that was created in the United States during the 20th century.
Up next, you will see a broad review of tap and jazz dances, highlighting various American musicals, including Dreamgirls, Newsies, The Wiz, and West Side Story.
While you watch, we hope you catch a glimpse of the stories told by these American musicals, as well as the play truly American style of dance, jazz.
Thank you. You had just saw Destiny Blue perform on hip hop to the song Circle. Cholo. Next, we have the truly Dominican style merengue, choreographed by Lawrence High's dance teacher, Maria Morgan. While our journey at 9TA is coming to an end, we are excited to continue our journey in the arts to the 10th grade end. We invite you to our future performances next fall. In addition to the showstopper, we have a few more students showcasing their skills with choreography and vocal. Following the merengue, we have Emily Siri, Madison Media, performing an original contemporary piece that is there somewhere.
Thank you. looking like you fell in love tonight. Could we pretend that we're in love?
Dance portion of the evening, we have our favorite style of dance, the dancers who are about to see their choreography forever by Miss Martin and Miami. Although there are these numbers, you must be tempted to get up and dance. Please stay in your seats. We have no more surprise for you after our dance. You go to.
So how get us in the right mindset? We have danced today, Claudia Quintanilla, performing an original rap. Not only is she an amazing dancer, but Claudia can drop a rhyme like no. Please help us welcome her to the stage.
Everything I work for, everything I put in, it's all slowly changing, it's all coming real. On the Facebook page, I say I'm not stopping till I'm number one, cause that's my only option. Trying to make the fan pray, yes, I'm going for slick, cause baby girl living on the top. Living every moment like this is our last. I want to meet it right now. I swear I'll pay you back for everything that you have done. This really isn't my vision. Now I'm going to strive to get what I'm here for. Because everything I work for, everything I put in, it's all slowly changing. It's all coming to you. All the days, okay, that say I'm not stopping. So now I'm going to move on because that's my only option. I'm sorry. I'm 5 feet tall. I mean, that ain't tough. I got trying to talk to the highest voice so everyone see a new queen. Oh my god, I can't. Everything I work for, everything I'm putting, it's all still changing, it's all coming real. All the days, okay, that say I'm not stopping till I'm number one, cause that's my only option. Trying to get them to a different point. So everybody will see a different me, a new one, me, the one that they thought they will never see. Cause if you want everything, you gotta work for it. And none of my moves make a difference in the world, cause I got what it takes, and I ain't gonna stop till I get what I came here for.
Thank you.